Hi, this is Sushma Jaiswal. I am working in the field of nutrition for last 33 years, including in WHO and UN. Now I am working at Swasthya Nutrition in Bangalore. Even simple bread also can trigger headache if it is like sour bread or containing some kind of preservative, cheese bread, something like that. Although we think fruits and vegetables are healthy, yes, they are healthy, but if sour fruits are eaten at empty stomach, they also could trigger acidity and migraine pain, for example, or headache, you know. Fruits like oranges, citrus fruit, basically citrus fruits should be avoided at empty stomach. Cheese is a trigger of migraine pain as well as of headache because some process involved in making of cheese, like fermentation and how long it has been preserved and all that, so that also affects cheese. So people with frequent headaches should avoid or should limit the eating of cheese. Anything which is sour and which contains tannins and caffeine. Tannin and caffeine also should be avoided if you have frequent headaches. It is said that quitting caffeine causes more headaches. So it should not be quit suddenly, but at a slow pace. Like first it should be reduced and then it should be quit. And there are some preservatives used in the preservation and taste enhancer, and which keep the food same taste for longer period of time. For example, they are used in hot dogs or some kinds of meats or pepperoni or whatever processed foods are there. So people with too much headache or frequent headaches should avoid eating those foods. What should be eaten? Yes, the people should take more balanced diet, in the sense that the food should be rich in proteins. It should be a colorful diet, like having more fruits and vegetables, some kinds of nuts and oil seeds, because they are rich in omega-3 essential fatty acids, especially walnut, which is again anti-inflammatory. Milk and milk proteins, dairy proteins and all that, to make the complete diet. So stay healthy.